Athene Global, right? So now, for me, it is already very successful because it has a lot of countries open. And 50 more are really waiting for it. Now, our CEO have also visioned another for us to, for our success. So, the Asia Mall. What is this Asia Mall? This is where we can buy products. Actually, Asia Mall is still in Korea. It started in Korea now. So, this Asia Mall, you can buy products, absolute quality products that from our other companies. To give you an example or categories of that, food, service, furniture, appliances. If you want to buy TV or your member buy TV, you can accumulate PV from there. And I cannot see the last one. And next is home living, sports, babies, toys, accessories, and fashion. Now, here in Asia Mall, you through your consumption like gas rental, gas stations, your gas, or your restaurants, insurance, salon, travel, delivery. Every time there is a consumption, there is an equivalent consumption. If I do drink coffee, I can earn PV. If my members go to the coffee shop and you go gas station, that's what I really like because if my downline member, Sir Darwin, is going to go to the gas station, of course, I can earn PV. Okay, so of course, this vision is for everybody. If Atomy started in Korea and now a lot of countries, I know this Asia Mall will also be global. Now, we are not, this AI is not the threat if we are in Atomy. Now, this is John F. Kennedy. He said that the Chinese youth used two brush strokes to write word crisis. One brush stroke stands for danger and the other is opportunity. In this crisis, we are all aware of the danger that COVID-19, this coronavirus to us. But we need to recognize the opportunity. And what opportunity for me? It is Atomy. If you are just a consumer, you have a wonderful opportunity to be able to buy quality of products that are organic and you don't need to pay for distribution costs, advertising costs. If you want to do the business, then you have the opportunity to succeed and change your life and give future to your kids and even to you. Okay, this is Cairo. The God of Opportunity. I know some of you here are Catholics, and this is just a Greek myth. I'm just going to get this an example. This is Cairo, the God of Opportunity. If you look at his picture, he has three wings. Wings at his back, another wings from his both of the end of his feet, at the back of his feet. Now, they said that opportunity comes to you very fast, and it also goes fast. Now, the hair of Cairo is only from the front, and there he is bald. Wala po siyang buhok sa back. So, I just remember the cancer patient with this picture because she didn't have a hair. So, they said that when opportunity comes to you, you need to grab the opportunity from the front and not from the back. Because when you realize you still want to think and I'm not sure if I can do it, then opportunity will go and you decide to, you want to grab it. I think it would be very hard because opportunity doesn't have a hair at the back. And maybe the wings will just slap you back and back. I told you to hold me right that. And so if they said that if you are going to, if opportunity comes to you from the front, you have to put yourself in a ready position, please. Like our motto. So you have to grab. That's why we all say, aja, aja. Because for me, I think it's grabbing the opportunity many times. So you have to grab the hair of Cairo or the opportunity from the front. And I know that this opportunity will all bring us to where we wanted. Maybe along the way, there will be air turbulence. Your hair will be flying anywhere. And then this air will push you down. You just have to hang on and hold it. You just have, there may maybe thunderstorms, there will be for the rain, like everything. All the challenges will be onto you. But you have to hold on because this opportunity will bring you to your future goals, future dreams, future for your kids, or even our future retirement, which what I really want. I hope that you have learned from me. Let's all put ourselves in that ready position and grab the opportunity. Thank you for all. Thank you, everybody, for listening to me. I hope you learned something. Back to you, Ma'am LJ.